We must eat well to be healthy and grow strong. We must eat food which is good for us. We must have sufficient exercise. We must have enough rest in the form of sleep. Our body needs nutrients to grow. Carbohydrates give energy for work and play. Carbohydrates are sugars and starches. Proteins are bodybuilding food. They make new cells and repair damaged cells. Children need proteins to grow well. Fat gives us energy which can be stored. Fats help to keep the body warm. Minerals are needed in tiny quantities. They help in growing and keeping our body parts fit. Vitamins help us to be healthy. They are disease-fighting food. Vitamins are needed only in small quantities. We also need fibrous food or roughage and a lot of water. Water helps in taking out waste from the body through sweat, breathing, urine and feces. Roughage is the fibrous food we eat. It helps in pushing out solid waste material from the body. Roughage is found in vegetables, fruits, covering of cereals and seeds. The seed coat of whole pulses contains roughage too. A balanced diet is a nutritious diet which has the right amount of food from all the groups. Our body gets some water from the food we eat. But we also need to drink 5 to 6 glasses of water every day. Vegetables, fruits, pulses and cereals should be washed well before cooking so that germs, dirt and chemicals are removed.
Thank you. Happy learning.